Lumbar disc disease is sort of an overarching term to describe the aging process of one spine. Inevitably, as we age, the discs which separate the bones in our spine, they dry out. The symptoms of lumbar disc disease can certainly vary, range the spectrum from something as simple as low back pain to somebody developing a herniated disc which could compress the nerve root and cause pain that goes down one's leg or both legs. Nature is really remarkable when it comes to spine disease. The overwhelming majority of people that have a herniated disc or some other aspect of a symptomatic degenerative disc in the lumbar spine will get better on their own in a period of time. Our job as physicians is really just to kind of get them through that process. The imaging never really dictates the treatment course. It's there just to help corroborate the patient's story. The story's everything. We take a lot of pride in the fact that we do have a very patient-centric sort of model of care for our patients. And that's across the board, whether that's, you know, disc disease or, you know, brain disease or any aspect of neurosurgery. It's really empowering patients to really understand what's going on and why they're experiencing the symptoms they are. And then what are the various options that there are to possibly remedy that when patients are doing really well and we can get them in and out of the hospital and efficiently take care of them. It's unreal. It really is.